time frame for each of this when we get into the actual session coaching?
I'm not able to hear you. Your voice.
Can you hear me?
Your voice is not coming properly to me. Maybe no. I am at 100% only. Can you speak a bit louder, sir?
Hello.
Yeah. Is it okay? Now it is okay.
Okay. See, in today's session, we went through not many details under leverage. Now, each of the subject that you spoke about needs in-depth discussions, analysis, and study. It's not 1 hour session with each individual. So do we have a time frame fixed up for this, or it's an open-ended? Maybe it can take a day, it can take 2 days, it can take 3 days, whatever.
See what happens.
How do we go about it?
Yeah, I tell you. So what happens, these are the points which we use while we coach our clients. Okay. So it is basically when we talk about the entrepreneurs. Yeah, I will show it, Sapnaji, the screen 4. Yeah, I will show. I will show. Just let me complete the discussion. I will show it. So what we do, we actually, these are all the process and that can be discussed at length. Because each of the discussion needs at least an hour to develop on it. Yeah. These are only some, you know, bullet points where we are. Okay, so the 4 ways of leverage, the you know, the 9 ways, creating the vision of the organization, creating the, you know, the mission of the organization, how to conclude together, where to bring it, how to do the test and measure of everything. Because when we talk about the profitability, this is a practical experience I'm telling you. What happens, every businessman you know, looks into profitability. That is by far the common language or the common requirement of any entrepreneurs. But when the system has changed post-corona, people started thinking about leveraging their own strength within the organization and how to increase the profitability within the organization. There is the area where the business coaches today came in. 2 years back, business coaches was not there so much. Though we thought of doing it, I started 2 years back. That time it was only on sales. If I take you as a consultant, what will be my sales figures? As if they're employing. A coach is not an employee of the organization. A CEO may be an employee of the organization, but a coach is not. So those points, the 4 ways, the 9 leverages, and the SMART goals one by one, each and every point is a day's discussion.
Yeah.
It's a complete in-depth. I will come back to the screen sharing once more. Sapnilji is wanting to see that. Which one?
4 ways to leverage.
No, no, it's 58, I guess.
This one?
Yes. Yes.
Any questions on this, or you want to take it, write it down?
No, I just wanted to write down. The question is, there are many. Maybe we will. I need to implement all this.
We will sit down on a one-to-one basis. I will be in Pune next week, yes. So we will sit down there. I will talk. Call you up.
Oh yeah, definitely.
I will be meeting Bajaj Finance, the O team there next
Which
week. They will let me know. They will let me know. So
okay.
I will be there in Pune for 2 days, probably sure. For that meeting. So I will definitely get in touch with you before that, whether you are available or not.
Yes, definitely. You are welcome to visit us.
Because Pune is my most favorite place.
Yeah.
So,
I want to add one thing, sir.
Yeah, please. Don't ask me. Please ask questions. That is the reason why we are here.
Yeah. Just I want to add this, not a question, like after knowing this about the leverage part and how we have, classified.
Hello.
About the implementation part and how they are so systematic.
I lost your voice in between.
Can you hear my voice?
Yeah, I can hear your voice now.
Okay. So according to me, I'm just adding my view about this. It's so exciting that any small business through this way is really possible, which I can see anybody once implementing their business, they can really make that business work without them. And this is how we are talking about an entrepreneur, make a system, employ people, and people run the business, run the system.
Yeah.
And it is, the meaning is basically the entrepreneur shouldn't be out of the system, but be in a system. That is also the...
Correct. You're absolutely right. But the only point is that, people have to keep on... keep on implementing of what they want to.
Yes.
Sometimes we hear, sometimes we listen, mm-hmm. but as a coach, we help people to implement.
Yeah, and also reviewing.
Yeah, that is
the most. That is more important.
Very
implementation happens, but if review doesn't take place, then it dies down.
Exactly. Then it actually crashes down because if you see it in a broader way, I think most of us know what to do. I am not telling anything which is coming up from the, from the different part of the world.
True.
Telling, everything is there in your thought process. Everything is there in system. But only is that sometimes what is available to us, we ignore that and we run towards something which is not with us.
Right.
So as a coach, what we do is basically to remind you doing it, getting it implemented, and then keep on reviewing it because nobody is God. True. If you employ something, it may be a mistake, but the sooner we correct the mistake, the lesser the loss we make. So it is a complete process. It's not a one-day magic. If we sit down together and we do it, we have given a lecture and it's complete. No, it doesn't happen in that way. Then it would have happened long back.
Correct.
So in an action coach, we don't have anything called a motivational activity because we strongly believe that motivation is the money. The moment somebody, our client is able to pay us the fees from their new profit, maybe after 4 months, then, the motivation actually comes up in the picture. Mr. Brad Sugar says that whenever your client is able to pay money from their extra profit, not from the existing profit, then only you become a right coach.
True. Very true.
First 4 months can go on understanding and alignment and everything. That is an investment what a client is making. But by that time, there should be a process where we can see the new profit coming into the picture. That is the reason they have introduced this 17-week guarantee. Because it has to be a result-oriented. Because if somebody is spending, 8 hours, 9 hours doing it, because whatever we discuss and then we try to implement it, there are a lot of things, exercises. So you, an entrepreneur spends really 10 to 16 hours on this. There should be a result. If there is no result, then the process is wrong. So we are more into an implementation type, less on an, psychological motivation. Because we are dealing with entrepreneurs and they know the business, they know the activities, only it is to be with them and helping them to do it in the way you want to do it. Correct? Rahul ji, anything you want to say?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Everybody can hear you, I think.
Had a little bit late night yesterday. But yeah, I was listening. So what I was saying was, yes, what you say is correct. Four months or 17 weeks, which you said, if that process is followed properly, that then the new profit should accrue to that company, and that itself, then it should. That is what was correct. What you say is correct. Now. In that time, you know, even the entrepreneur should, have to keep in mind the onus of, making that transformation or maybe the changes or the whatever in the working and of the company lies solely with him, and we are. Can say handholders or something. If that entrepreneur starts believing he has got some kind of tool, like a machine. We are like, it's not a machine, A machine, to, if you buy a machine, physical asset, it will do its job, it will produce and all. So, is tarah ka wo sochega na? तो फिर वो ये हो जाएगा तो दैट इज द रीजन आई डू बिलीव के दिस थिंग ऐसा मतलब वी कैन नॉट गिव अ गारंटी और समथिंग लाइक दैट लाइक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन विच इज एक्चुअली सेलिंग फिजिकल प्रोडक्ट्स और कैपिटल इक्विपमेंट्स दैट एस्पेक्ट हैज टू बी केप्ट इन माइंड. And otherwise, if we build up some, I don't know, this is not a right forum, but you've got the point.
The reason why Mr. Brad has introduced this worldwide with all the 1,328 coaches across the world, where we are a community, everywhere it is effectively working in Australia very much. In India, it has got to start. Because we all belong to the same community, so everybody must feel the same. The point is that I can tell you a small example if the time permits me. I have got few clients in this country with whom I'm working personally. But when I come on a Zoom meeting with them, and if that person and his team is not coming, if there is a, whoever the participant should be, not coming on time, I literally charge them 500 rupees.
Yes.
Charge them 500.
Accountability is very critical.
I have stopped working with one of the clients for the last 15 days because they were not doing what they were supposed to do. So it is basically, you don't take the money, but we can always, put that clause inside it, but that is a politely, you can always put it because I strongly believe that, people who come in time are the people who are mostly neglected. If people come in time, they can be late for 2 minutes, 3 minutes, which is not at all a deviation, but there are some people who join at 11:30 baje, 12 baje, ho jata hai kabhi kabhi koi logo ka, but we need to correct them, and that is why you are a coach.
Make them understand. People don't value it in India.
Yeah. So we have to tell
them. I was in US and we used to follow all them.
You have to tell them, you have to explain them why they need to come on time. What is the value of their time? If you can make them understand what is the value of their time, they will value your time. Because coach cannot be a ruler. A coach is a leader, not a boss. We have to handle them. Talking about a guarantee is basically, if you are working with an entrepreneur for the 4 weeks time, for the 16 weeks, that means 4 months, we have to decide that whether we are going to work with this entrepreneur or not, whether the entrepreneur is getting something value from you or not. And maybe out of 100 entrepreneurs, maybe 4 or 5 will come out to be, you know, different. That's a part of the business. Nothing to worry. I mean, it's a plan by action, coach. I have to bear with it. I will do it because I have understood and loved it to do it. I mean, I found it is very, very effective to bring down, you know, a complete faith in the system. And what is a coach? Coach is not only a paid member of your family. The coach is something which is going to run with you, be with you when you require him. So I am open to calls, majorly WhatsApp messages all across the day. I don't stop anybody. Though my schedules are, you know, in a specific time with somebody, 2 hours and all those things, but I don't avoid taking WhatsApp messages. Only the reason is they are trying to send you WhatsApp message because they require your attention at a particular moment. You may not answer him immediately, but you answer him throughout the day. That is what. For example, I have got a client in Mandu, is a chemical industries in the name of Multichem. He has got a good team. Okay. The team is completely scattered, you know, mentally. They are techno-commercial team. A big problem. A techno-commercial team is a big problem. They cannot sell the wrong product. They cannot sell the, you know, less good product. So I have taken so much of kitna time laga mere ko samajhne ke liye ki maal bhi to bechna padega jo ban gaya. Tum usko utha ke to kuwa mein to dal nahi sakte ho. And there is a customer for everybody. I took 3 months to make that team understand that you are not an executor. You should be giving plan, ideas, and helping on this technically. Don't put your everything inside. Iska packaging kharab ho gaya, sir. Kaise customer lega? Arre, packaging kharab ho gaya. You can't throw that product out in the market. So I and the owner of the organization actually sat beyond our schedule time. How to find out the ways to tell these people, Kibo, this is a business. I am not selling them an out-of-the-way product. If there is something to be discounted, let us discount it depending upon the, you know, the pricing factor and push it down to the market. Otherwise, what happens? It keeps on moving towards the warehouse end and it will never come out to the warehouse end. After samjhoge aapka jo LED lights the, agar if you're not trying to sell it off, it will keep on pushing at the back of the wall. Or maybe Suresh ji will also talk the same thing. A projector which will not sell, it will never sell if it doesn't want to sell. Correct, Suresh ji?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah.
CM office nagar.
अरे कंपनी ने प्रोडक्ट बदल दिया, चेंज कर दिया, डीलर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर मर जाएगा. सो देयर वेयर यू हैव टू हैंड होल्ड द यू नो योर एंटरप्रेन्योर टुगेदर, अंडरस्टैंड द सिस्टम एंड मेक योर टीम अंडरस्टैंड द सिस्टम दैट दिस प्रोडक्ट हैज बिकम रिडंडेंट. यस, बट दिस प्रोडक्ट इज नॉट अ नॉन प्रोडक्टिव प्रोडक्ट. लेट्स फाइंड आउट द रॉक बॉटम प्राइस एंड मूव इट आउट ऑफ द system so that your cash is back. That's what I love, that word, you know, sales is vanity, profit is sanity, and cash is reality. That is the only thing will keep an entrepreneur alive. Otherwise, it will go to hell. Correct? So that's what it is. Thank you so much. We'll meet up on 10th of July. Any questions after this, you can always, you know, put it in on the WhatsApp. We will keep on talking. Anything, issues you want to talk, please keep on messaging. We have become a small community, but I think it's a very interesting community.
Sure.
Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Jagtap ji. Manoj, thank you. Rahul ji, thank you. Sapna ji, thank you. Ashok, yeah. Lovely tea yesterday. Lovely client visit. Lovely BBQs. Thank you.
Just let me know when you're in Pune.
Yeah, surely.
And you're welcome to visit my company also.
I will.
Sure.
I will. Sure. Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.